Uncomfortable moments with directors. Yeah. Joe Wright in Atonement. Mm. So, you, again, he's making sweet love. So,
yeah.
And he's directing you, but he's shouting instructions.
Yeah. So it's like, it's, I don't know, there's a scene. We're having sex up against a bookshelf, as you do. And it's with the lovely James McAvoy. He's a friend. He's really lovely. And it's always awkward because he's a friend and that's awkward. And we're in the middle of it and suddenly this voice just goes, Keira, wank him off!